It couldn't be easier to forward your customers' emails so they appear in your Intercom help desk. Just head to your settings and select email. Under domains and addresses, click add new email address and enter the support email your customers already use to contact you. This has to be on a domain of your own, not a common domain used for personal addresses like gmail.com or outlook.com. And here's a preview of what your email header will look like to your customers when you reply to their emails from the Intercom inbox. If you support multiple brands, you can choose which brand this support address belongs to. And make sure the setting for automatic forwarding is turned on. If you're just adding the address to send outbound emails, you can turn this off. But we're setting up this address to receive emails from it, so we'll need it on. Let's go ahead and start setup. Now, we're going to have to configure settings in our email provider for this address. If you don't have admin access to change settings in your email account, you can invite your IT person or whoever manages that into Intercom with a light seat to finish the setup. If you do have that access, you can continue on your own. Copy your forwarding address here. This is a unique address generated just for forwarding messages into Intercom. Then, sign into your email provider and find the email forwarding settings. Paste in the forwarding address you copied from Intercom and save. And back in Intercom, you might receive a verification email at this point, depending on your provider. Be sure to check your spam or any unassigned inboxes. The exact steps can vary, but in this case, we just need to click this link to confirm. And once you've done that, go back to your email setup for this address. Click here to automatically test that it's working. All good? Now we just need to authenticate your domain. This step is important because it helps ensure your replies don't get flagged as spam and that everything runs smoothly. Click Authenticate Your Domain. For this step, you need administrator access to your domain provider account to update the settings there. If you don't manage your domain settings, you can invite the right person into Intercom to handle this part. Or click here to easily copy your domain records so you can send them to your domain administrator who can add them to your domain settings. And there are guides here to help you update these records depending on which domain provider you use. When the records have been added into your domain provider account, hit validate. Great. And if you've got more addresses you need to forward emails from, just click add new email address and follow these same steps again. One last thing, you'll need to tell Intercom which email address to use when sending replies via email. Go to your email settings tab and scroll down to reply addresses and select the tab for teammate replies. You can either send replies from your teammate's own address or from the same support address the customer originally contacted. Then set your default address. This is usually your main verified support email, like the one we just set up. This will be used for notifications or as a fallback if there's ever a problem sending email replies from one of your other addresses. And if you're supporting multiple brands, Intercom will use the default address you've set up for each one. And you can double check here to make sure that every brand has a verified default email. And that's it. By handling all your emails, not to mention live chat and all your other channels in one unified help desk, you're enabling your team to move faster, work more efficiently, and deliver excellent support to your customers.